and I looked down and I noticed that there were three shadows instead of two. And I knew which shadow was his because he was wearing a baseball hat. So I started to move to figure out which shadow was mine. And in between us, there was another shadow. A man wasn't the other one. You know, in that area, we had other shadow activity, and people always seem to think it's a male.
And you said other people have seen the shadow. Is that common?
Yes. Other people have seen the shadow running, felt somebody brush past them.
Let me ask you a question as far as what you're hoping to get out of this investigation.
I've been running this thing for 9 years, but now we're at a point where we've had so many problems that I don't know what to do. I want to be sure that the public, and the volunteers, and my staff is safe.
There's a man who was at the moment. I'm definitely feeling like a push. Like he's like this drunk guy, wasted. I think that people could have possibly experiences with this man. He's very soft. I think we might feel trapped in like a big hungry and wasted guy's in the town. And what he's doing is just bouncing back and forth. People would probably see him like a shadow, but in human form.
So now I'll talk to Jeff, and then he explained to me about how bad the activity's gotten here. And he seems to think that it started when you guys started doing the Halloween type tours. Do you agree with that?
Started to be a subject. He acted working for me last year too, because
what's happened? Have you had any experiences at all that you can explain?
Yeah, I've had a few.
Okay, tell me about it.
I see the curtain go up and down. It looked like the curtain actually like was lifted up and dropped.
And you're positive nobody was in the house at the point?
No, nobody's here. The doors are locked, actually, that's all.
Okay, anything else?
I've seen the apparition of a little girl. Maybe like walks in a car.
Did you get a color head?
No.
My partner says when people do these kind of attractions, they're antagonizing spirits and the dead by the heel.
Yeah, thought about that, but you know, pretty much the whole city of Broadway is like that you got this kind of superstition.
What if she turned around and said you guys need to shut this down and people can get hurt?
Then I wouldn't care, I wouldn't listen to it. I mean, we'd still be doing that. We'd still continue.
Yeah, I think it's there's an indication that somehow they were trapped here by someone. People would have a really hard time if you said that after. They're very present. And and then the ones outside, they hit everybody else like passionately. And they would feel like the other dead passes out of here. They were here first. They want this to come back.
Brought to you by Reese's Peanut Butter Cups.
If only there was a place nearby you could get one of these. Or these. Good thing they're sold literally everywhere business is done.
I'm pretty sure you can find them at a bank.
Not sorry.
Reese's. It's the GMC Denali season to upgrade. Get over 14,000 total value in the Sierra Denali.
Tomorrow on Pops.
I just want this Christmas to be special.
Comes the holiday treat you've been dying for.
Here's to my last Christmas.
My mom just made you too. The movie's Christmas, a three-night event, begins tomorrow on Fox.
And they're all up to 65% off. Done. You can get me to watch. Oh, you really do get the best gifts.
Yeah, that's good.
Your favorite fashion brands up to 65% off. Find a center near you or shop online at premiumoutlets.com.
Mother, it shows up at the end of the year.
How do you make seasonal flavors?
It really makes the season.
It's related to nature.
Coffee spice?
Root spill beautiful.
Try Coffee Mate seasonal flavors. Coffee's perfect holiday meal. Just one single file right there. Hey!
Popular little guy is here.
Yeah, I've been searching everywhere.
He was a certified packing expert. You can trust me with highly priced gifts like this.
Something at the store just did shipping.
Oh no! We could also have the boxing, bubble cushioning, addressing, labeling, sizing, custom boxing, delivery, measuring, returning, and of course, saving.
For packing and shipping and every other game you'll need this holiday, trust your gifts to the UPS store. The Home Depot helps you find the tools people love, and then get them for those you love at the store or ship to your home. You have even more ways to do the holidays your way. Get a Milwaukee or DeWalt kit, your choice, just $99. Home Depot, more safe, more cool.
Get a Little Caesar's large, no-crust pizza with so much cheese and pepperoni, who needs a crust?
Guys, I think we need a crust.
Get a Little Caesar's large, thin-crust pizza with extra cheese and the most pepperoni. All of the nation's best price at just $6.49.
Pizza, pizza.
When you're looking to hire, you can find just the right person on Indeed. Indeed is your tool to help find the right skills. Your self-appointed shows are in the right hiring. We'll also give you a discount